Squadron leader Abhinav Chaudhary, a pilot of the Indian Air Force, was killed after a MiG-21 aircraft crashed near Moga in Punjab. Post the tragic incident, Bollywood actresses Kareena Kapoor Khan and Karisma Kapoor took to their respective Instagram handles and shared deepest condolences. Sharing a monochrome picture of Abhinav, Kareena wrote, "Rest in peace, Squadron leader Abhinav Chaudhary. My deepest condolences to the family and the loved ones." Whereas Karisma wrote, "Deepest condolences to your family and loved ones." On the other hand, Meera Rajput shared an emotional post on an Instagram story. She wrote, "A brave young warrior lost. Rest in peace, IAF Squadron leader Abhinav Chaudhary. Condolences and prayers to his family and loved ones." Meanwhile, tweeting about the incident, Indian Air Force issued an official statement which reads, "There was an aircraft accident last night involving a Bison aircraft of IAF in the western sector. The pilot, squadron leader Abhinav Chaudhary, sustained fatal injuries. Indian Air Force condoles the tragic loss and stands firmly with the bereaved family." Now talking about the actress Kareena Kapoor Khan will be next seen in Lal Singh Chaddha. The film directed by Advait Chandan also stars Aamir Khan in a lead role. It is the remake of the Hollywood blockbuster Forrest Gump. Lal Singh Chaddha was scheduled to release on December 25th last year. However, it got pushed due to novel coronavirus pandemic. Kareena will also star in Karan Johar's multi-starrer period drama Takht. The film's cast also includes Ranveer Singh, Janhvi Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Bhoomi Pednekar and Anil Kapoor.